One thing that we use in mediation, and it's a starting point, is questioning. And questioning can flow throughout this process. So we might question within our within disputes that are smaller. And we can also question within the context that we're talking about, the context of larger social change and movements. What does progress look like? What will change look like? Let's ask some really, really good questions. Do we as humans believe that we will stay in our current condition forever? We never have before. Why would we stay in the current condition now forever? That's unlikely. So then we can ask the question, if we know and understand that we're not going to stay forever in this condition, what will progress look like? What will change look like? What do we want it to look like? What in our heart of hearts do we want to happen? What will be that realization of our factual interconnection and interdependence? How will we fully realize it and act in concert with it? So I really encourage us to think about that question. We accept all kinds of changes, you know, and we've seen rapid changes in technology and lots of different things. And yet our social ideas and our social relationships are slower, but as I go back to the original statement, but definitely on the move and changing.